How's it going, everybody? I'm SmokeCarbon13 and welcome back to another video. And today, you guys have been asking for one of these. It is time to film the room tour for 2020. More than likely, I'm going to do this again in 2021 as well. But so let's start off over the back, over kind of like close to the doors. But let's start over there so we can get into like the bigger stuff, the cooler stuff. So let's get into it. Alrighty, let's begin. So right here, we have Casey Kane's Coca-Cola 600 in 2012. Jimmy Johnson's 2014 Coke 600 win. This right here is a custom 2015 Carl Edwards Coca-Cola 600 win right here. And then right here is Austin Dillon's first career win when he won the 2017 Coke 600. So really cool. I was actually seeing the number three car in Victory Lane for so long. Really cool to see him get a win in that number three car. So pretty cool. Right here is the pin. I've been collecting NASCAR racing pins of the races I attended, and I have a lot that I need to find, and some of them are not easy to find. And I got like Coke bottles that goes with the wins, and then I got like miniature ones right here, and back here are the driver information that comes with the race win cards, and that's a 2014 ticket stud, and this is the Jimmy Johnson trading car with a race used tire from his Charlotte win. So pretty cool. I found that one at a sports store. Right here, if you can see it, this is my Martinsville section. This right here is Kevin Harvick's 2011 Martinsville win. And yes, I remember what happened with Junior getting passed final couple laps. Got that one, and it's got a certificate. It's got a certificate, and it's got the card. Now, I was so happy I was actually at this race. Finally, he actually won Martinsville. Dale Earnhardt Jr.'s 2014 Martinsville win with the pin and sticker and everything. Now, this one right here, Denny Hamlin won this race. I was there, but the diecast was never made, so more than likely I'm going to have to get a custom made, just like this Denny Hamlin 2015 Martinsville win. This is the recent Martinsville race I went to, and this is Mark Truex Jr.'s very first Martinsville Cup win, and the 2019 First Data 500. As you can tell by the pin right there. And I got a Martin Truex Jr. Figure with it. So that's pretty cool. Now right here, this is my Richmond section. And I'll get to the Blaney in a sec. This right here is a Austin Dillon Daytona 500 with a Daytona 500 trophy. I took a Dale Sr. figure with the Daytona 500 figure, and I thought it would be cool if I can display Austin Dillon figure with the Daytona 500 win from 2018. So that's what I did, but I ran out of room in here, so one of the coolest things I did. So right here is these two are Richmond wins right here, but this one in particular, it's not a race win, but it's the exact same scheme Kevin Harvick won at Richmond in 2014 in the Nationwide race. So, pretty cool I got that one. This one is the Richmond 2019 win in the spring. I was there. And that was Truex's very first short track win. So, pretty cool I got that one. I ran out of space for this one. This is Ryan Blaney's Charlotte Roval win. When they had the Roval for the very first time. Really happy they ended up having that. Really fun race. Want to thank to Rod Gator because I won the ticket giveaway thing. So that was pretty cool. It comes with the sticker and everything. I've been having a lot of trouble trying to find the pin for that one. Now, right here, if y'all can see it, I know it gets darker, but I got a lot of diecast, like Jimmie Johnson, Kyle Larson, Chase Elliott's, all kinds of stuff. But this one right here is Austin Dillon's 2018 Daytona 500 win. That's Wendell Scott, and that is a autograph Jeff Gordon Bugs Bunny car. Right there is a 2019 Daniel Hemric autograph Dale Earnhardt Jr.'s 25th anniversary win, and right down there, if you can tell, is a Kyle Larson McDonald's McDelivery car. This one right here, and I got this at Charlotte for during the Roval. This is Kyle Larson's 2017 color chrome Cars 3 diecast, and it's autographed by himself, and it's one of the coolest diecasts I ever own. I don't know if you can tell, but that's a Dale Jr. 2-pack 187. One is a like a color chrome metallic color, and this is a Tony Stewart piece of sheet metal diecast. And you don't really see these a whole lot, and most of them go for a lot of money, so pretty cool. And then right down here, you're not really gonna see much. I got a Stoney Marlin, Derek Cope, Dale Sr., Rusty Wallace, Dale Earnhardt, a couple magnets in there, Dale Sr. Garage. And I'm not gonna pull everything out because some of this stuff is not mine anyway. And then I got a Dale Jr. Nilla Wafer box. All right, I'm trying to get up. Now, this is one of the coolest things I got, and this is a Godzilla picture right here from Displate. I'll put the link in the description for a Displate awesome website. And cool thing is, these things are metal, so, and they're magnet, so that's pretty cool. This is a Godzilla versus Gigan poster. Really cool. One of my favorite Godzilla movies. Now, this one right here is the Godzilla 2015 video game poster. Pre-ordered the game and it comes with the poster. Really cool. Come to find out, this Godzilla game, and I still have it to this day, this Godzilla game is actually rare. So, pretty cool. I got it in my collection. This is a Dale Earnhardt Sr. Display picture, and I got a William Byron 2020 Daytona dual win, so pretty cool. A couple keychains, like I got a peace sign right there, got a NASCAR sticker, Victory Junction gang pin, NASCAR Day 2007, NASCAR Hendrick Museum Team Store. The last time I went was 2015, where I saw like the Daytona 500 car and all kinds of cool stuff. And I got a Harley Quinn pin that I got from a mystery box years ago. Caution flag, I support the troops. Pretty cool. Got a Dale Sr. Switch cover, so pretty cool. This is brand new. This is a Richard Petty display. There was a display with a girl, and had the spirits. That is from Legend of Korra, and I love the Avatar: Last Airbender series and Legend of Korra and stuff. But decided to go with this one because this thing is really cool, and they have all kinds of designs like Senna. So I got the Richard Petty one. Right over here, I just got this for Christmas. It's a little smartwatch. Knives, my Michelangelo keychain. This is my John Andretti car that I had a very long time ago. I just recently found that in a somewhere. Picture of my granddad that passed away back in February. Missed him a lot. This is a pin, not a pin, but this is a guitar pick that came from his house that I ended up grabbing. This is a Gas Can Water Get One wristband with Michael Marukes was selling. Michael Marukes was selling. Glasses case, Germex, well, hand sanitizer. This is a wireless charger. It needs to be plugged up. I haven't plugged it up in a while. JBL speaker, pretty cool. Love it. Earbuds, portable chargers that I take when I go travel. A pair of Ray-Bans that I wear every once in a while. And this is a spring-loaded knife. Febreze, bigger thing of hand sanitizer. I'm sort of like a germaphobe, is honestly. Little Igloo fridge. Thinking about getting rid of it because it's not that good. I'd rather get a bigger one. This is a Shrek. This is the gingerbread that I had this ever since the movie came out from, I think it was Shrek 4. Yeah, this is from Shrek 4 because Gingerbread Man was like a Viking or something. So, yeah, that's been there for quite some time. My Dale Jr. poster that I got at a flea market for like a buck. Pretty cool. Now, this is one of my favorites. This is a Undertaker dog tag that I got when a long time ago. And it's been on my bed for a long time. One of my prized possessions, this is a Richard Petty autograph. And what's unique about this Richard Petty autograph, this poster, you can only get this poster at the Hall of Fame when he was inducted. So, and it's signed by the man himself. And was happy to finally get it. So here are some, and this is what I call like the race win wall. Right over here. So I got Ross Chastain, Chase Elliott, Kyle Busch, Chase Elliott, the Kyle Busch, Chase Elliott, Kyle Larson, another Kyle Larson, Ryan Blaney's roll win, Austin Dillon's Daytona 500, Tony Stewart's Sonoma win, his final cup win, Kevin Harvick, and an STP keychain that came with the this poster. Ricky Stenhouse Jr., if he'll stop glaring. There we go. Ryan Reed Daytona win. Kyle Busch All-Star win. Austin Dillon win. Jimmy Johnson's championship. Martin Truex Jr. Chase Elliott, another Chase Elliott. Eric Jones. Mark Martin. Michael Annette. Chase Elliott, Martin Truex Jr., Brad Keselowski, Joey Logano. I actually love the that Joey Logano paint scheme. I like it a lot, especially with the black 22 on it and the Kyle Busch. Now, this is really cool. This poster, this Dale Earnhardt Sr. poster, this poster has never been moved. It's been hanging on the wall for over about 15 years or like 14 something years at least, and has never been moved. And I got a NASCAR sticker up there, but yeah, this poster has never been moved. It's been there forever, and I'm not gonna move it because it fits perfectly where I sleep. And this is the carbon resting bed. So pretty cool. So let's go over to the other side of the room. This is something I really want to show y'all. This is a Wendell Scott hat that I found on eBay for like a couple bucks, and I was like, man, this is really cool. So found this Wendell Scott hat on eBay. So, and eBay is very addictive, so I love eBay. Backpacks that I take when I go to travel races, so pretty cool. Now, this is one of my coolest things. One of the nicest, coolest things I ever bought, and this is the Last of Us poster with Joel on it. And one of my favorite video games. Second one, man, I really miss Joel right now after looking this picture. Man, I really miss Joel. But love the Last of Us game series. Highly recommend you to play it. So here are some diecasts right here. We got a Jordan Anderson, Martrex Jr., Color Chrome, Siri XM Radio, Matt DiBenedetto, Chris Buescher, Kyle Busch, Kyle Larson, Kevin Harvick, and Ryan Blaney. I really I can't speak, but I really love the Ryan Blaney, like the highlighter colors. It brights up the car, makes it look nice. William Byron and a Jimmy Johnson LA. Got a Tyler Reddick right there. Got a Alex Bowman, another Tyler Reddick. Joey Logano, Corey LaJoy. This is a Chase Elliott Color Chrome car. Kyle Busch, Chase Elliott, Dale Earnhardt Jr., Dirty Mo radio car. So, pretty cool. And right over here we have Martrex Jr., Ricky Stenhouse, Daniel Suarez, another Jimmy Johnson, Eric Jones, Kevin Harvick, Denny Hamlin, Joey Logano, Jay McMurray, Jimmy Johnson. Right here we have the Dale Jr. Appreciation Tour, Cole Custer, Jamie McMurray, William Byron, Jimmy Johnson Pro, Lowe's for Pros car, Darrell Wallace Jr., Alex Bowman, Chase Elliott, Ty Majeski. This right over here is a autograph Jimmy Johnson trading card that I got. This is a Dale Earnhardt Jr. 2007 COT Budweiser car. Another Dale Jr. Budweiser. And this right here is Jeff Gordon's Darlington win. And right over here, we have a Jeffrey Earnhardt. And then we have the Alex Bowman. And yes, and right down here, yes, I'm going to show you the trash. This right here is a Elliott Sadler trash can that I had for a long time. And this right here is the ESPN The Cup promo thing. I wasn't thinking this thing is real until I saw it on Twitter. I was like, that can't be real. So I went on eBay and they're actually real. And I ended up finding one and it's like, all right, adding this to the collection. So there it goes. So these are the 124s ready to show every single one of y'all. This is, these are the 124s. This is Marcus Ambrose autograph, William Byron's first career Xfinity win, Iowa. This is really nice. This is a Jeremy Mayfield autograph car on the Hemi paint scheme. Love the Hemi paint scheme. Chase Elliott's 2015 rookie car, signed by him. Chase Elliott's 2016 rookie card signed. Daniel Hemric's 2019 Bass Pro Shop Camaro. I was actually really happy I got this car's autograph because it was Daniel Hemric's last season for RCR. And I kind of wish he was still with them because Daniel Hemric is one of my favorite drivers. Dale Earnhardt Jr. This is a really nice autograph, Dale Earnhardt Jr. Really love the dark colors on this one. They call these the Stealth Series. Really happy I got it. This is Dale Earnhardt Jr.'s iRacing car autograph. Dale Earnhardt Jr.'s 2019 Darlington throwback car. And this is a Timmy Hill. This is a Timmy Hill number 66. This is the iRacing car as well, so pretty cool. And this is supposed to be, he actually drove the exact same scheme of this car too, so it's also iRacing in, say, real life as well. Junior Johnson, Midnight Moon, promo car, autographed by the man himself, pretty cool. Now, this is where we get to the really good stuff. Okay, so this is Tyler Reddick's Daytona win, signed. This is Tyler Reddick's Homestead championship win. Really cool autograph. And this is the Tyler Reddick 2019 Xfinity Championship Homestead win. Both of these are his two Xfinity Championship wins. This is a Michael Annette 2019 Daytona Xfinity win. I also have the 164 of it. Noah Gragson's 2020 Daytona win. This is really cool. This is a Kurt Busch 2017 Daytona 500 win. Kyle Larson's Fontana win 2017. This one is Kyle Larson's 2017 Michigan win, where he went 3 in a row. Kyle Larson's Kyle Larson's All-Star win 2019. And this is Jimmy Johnson's 2020 Final Ride Ally Elite car. Pretty cool. And then behind there is Daniel Hemric. That's Daniel Hemric. Daniel Hemric. This is Dale Sr.'s Richmond dirt on the windshield car. The windshield wiper car. Pretty cool. This is Richard Petty's 80th birthday anniversary thing. Also autographed by the man himself. This is a custom Warburton 2002 Daytona 500. Dale Earnhardt Sr.'s first asphalt win. This is Dale Earnhardt Sr.'s number 2 Coca-Cola car. Junior Johnson's number 26 car. And it's also signed by Junior Johnson. This is a Dale Earnhardt Jr. Custom win that I ended up getting. Really cool. And here are some autographed trading cards like the Bobby Allison. This is Dale Earnhardt Jr. and Jimmy Johnson's piece of fire suit. And this is Chase Elliott autographed trading card. Now, this is where one of my favorite shelves. Chase Elliott's first career win. Autograph with the 164 2018. Chase Elliott's 2018 Dover win with the 164 autograph. Chase Elliott's 2018 Kansas win with the 164 autograph. Chase Elliott's autographed Talladega win from 2019 with the 164. This is a pin right here for his championship win. This is Chase Elliott's Watkins Glen win, signed with the 164. This is Chase Elliott's Roval win. As you can tell, it's got the duct tape, the bear bond and everything. Also signed by the man himself with the 164. And this is his first cup win for the 2020 season. The Kelly's Blue Book, where he won at Charlotte, and it's also signed by the man, and with the 164. Back here is the Chase Elliott Championship, and we got, and I just recently got this. This is the championship with Bill Elliott, with his dad, and it's got Chase Elliott. And all of these are elites as well, and they're autographed by Chase. Right here is Alex Bowman's 124 Charlotte Xfinity win 2017, signed by him. This is Alex Bowman's first career cup win in Chicagoland 2019, signed. And this is his recent win. This is Alex Bowman's Auto Club 2020 win, and it's signed by him. And one of my favorite race wins with all the confetti. A couple of the 187s like the Nationwide 2019 and the Valvoline car. Now this right here is the Amazon Echo 2019. This is not from the actual car from Bowman's, because the real car was destroyed. The car was a total loss. But this is basically from his backup car. So Really cool I got it. That this is my very first piece of sheet metal, so pretty cool I got it. This right here is a Chase Elliott 2020 championship pitcher thing that I found. Really cool. This is a Dale Jr. poster. Pretty cool to show. I had this for a very long time as well, so really cool. A couple electronics, everything. What's in here is our CDs from musicians, like bands alike, and maybe if I have enough time, I could show like my entire CD collection. It's sort of big, but when I have enough time, I'll show every single one of y'all. This is just a CD case. This right here is a Jeff Gordon engine. Toy engine thing, got off of eBay. Really cool. Now, this is where we get to the cool stuff. This is my figure game collection that I have. We're gonna look over right now. These are the PS1 games, as you can tell. These are the PlayStation 1 games that I have, like the NASCAR Racing to NASCAR Rumble, Resident Evil games, Tomb Raider, loose disc, a couple copies of games that I'm looking for to put disc in them. Got a Resident Evil Code Veronica, a couple games right here, like The Thing and Medal of Honor. A couple more games. These are the PS2 games that I have. If I can try and get all the games in one shot, it'd be nice. Grand Theft Auto. I actually own all the Grand Theft Auto games, so pretty cool. Got all of them. Got Hulk, one of the coolest games that I grew up playing. Got a copy of the Ed and Eddie game, really fun game. Jaws, Killer 7, Mega Man, Monster Jam, Mortal Kombat series, MX. The NASCAR games, I got all the NASCAR games on PS2. This right here, Smash Cards, Vampire Knight, Van Helsing, very underrated game. WWE games, Need for Speed, Red Dead, Resident Evil games, Rabbit King, Scarface, the Sly Cooper series, got all the Sly Cooper games, one of my favorite franchise. Spider-Man, SpongeBob, World of Outlaw game, Spyro, this is the Twisted Metal game, and I got Super Trucks. Now, these are the PS3 games that I have. Call of Duty, Dead Island, love the Dead Island games, love the Dead Space. Skyrim, put so many hours into that game. Evil Within, love it. The Godfather game, the God of Wars, Grand Theft, Gran Turismo, Grand Theft Auto. Here's the Last of Us game, awesome. NASCAR. More NASCAR games, Need for Speed games. Ratchet & Clank, huge fan of the Ratchet & Clank games, Red Dead Redemption. The Resident Evil games, love them. Shadow of the Damned, love that game. Silent Hill, the Sly Cooper collection, South Park, the Stick of Truth game, love it. Splatterhouse, Twisted Metal, WWE Legends of WrestleMania, SmackDown vs. Raw 2008, one of my favorite WWE games, WWE 2K15, and X-Blade, Doom 3. And here are the PSP games, movies, like Billy Madison, Pulp Fiction, Hollow Man, Assassin's Creed, Starship Troopers, love Starship Troopers, Castlevania, even the Family Guy. I even got the Family Guy on PSP, really fun game. Grand Theft Auto, Chinatown Wars, Killzone, Logan Shadow, Need for Speed games, Secret Agent Clank, love that game, Silent Hill, and WWE games. Now, these are the 3DS games, NASCAR Unleashed, Resident Evil, Godzilla on the DS, TMNT, Yu-Gi-Oh! 5Ds, World Championship, a couple Game Boy games, and DS games, and a couple Game Boy games as well. Now, this is these are GameCube games, like Billy Hatcher, Call of Duty, Godzilla, the Grim Adventure of Billy and Mandy, NASCAR, Need for Speed, Resident Evil, Sonic, Spyro, Top Gun, and Beautiful Joe series. Love the Beautiful Joe series. Couple Atari games right here, including the infamous E.T. game that killed the Atari console and everything. Wii games. We got the Dead Space Wii game, Destroy All Humans, Dragon Ball Z, Budokai, Taiichi 3, Godzilla Unleashed, one of my favorite Godzilla games, Mad World, Nerf, the No More Heroes series, and the Resident Evil. Resident Evil 4 on the Wii series is really fun. It's like really fun. Sega Genesis games, Super Godzilla on the Super Nintendo, and the couple games for the Nintendo. We got Shadow Man, Nightmare Creatures, NASCAR 99, NASCAR 2000 as well, Gex 3, Donkey Kong 64, Zelda WrestleMania 2000 on the Nintendo 64. Really cool. And right here, we have strategy guides like Gears of War, Soul Calibur, Oblivion, Destroy Humans, Mortal Kombat Deadly Alliance, Resident Evil 4. It comes with an awesome poster. Batman, Arkham Knight, all kinds of cool stuff right there. Now, this is my favorite part of the gaming shelf, are the figures and everything. So, we're going to go through all of them. I'm going to go through the big figures and the small ones. This is a little Pac-Man candy thing that I found at a Five Below store. Saitama from One Punch Man, love One Punch Man. Kratos from God of War. Resident Evil Scientist Zombie. With Leon from Resident Evil 2 and the Hunter from Resident Evil 2. Jason Voorhees, this is from Part 2. Jason Voorhees from Part 3. Roy Burns from Part 5, The New Beginning. This is Part 6, Jason Lives. This is my favorite Jason movie. This is a cartoon version of Jason Voorhees. This is from Jason, Freddy vs. Jason. This is the Jason figure. This is from the recent, this is the rebooted Jason Voorhees, the one with the mask on, and then you have this version. And then right here are my two Undertakers. This is from WrestleMania 30 when Brock Lesnar beat him. Still salty about that one. And we have the Undertaker 30th anniversary figure. And then right here is my Goku figure. Huge Dragon Ball Z fan right here. So pretty cool. I got my hands on it. Now let's go back where we were. This is a Jaws figure. Excuse me. This is from Horizon Zero Dawn. I can't remember the specific name for it. This is the mother alien from the movie Alien, Daffy Duck, Eric Draven from The Crow, one of my favorite movies, Godzilla. This is Finn Balor, Seth Rollins, Undertaker, another Undertaker. This is Captain Price from Call of Duty, Ultimate Warrior, AJ Styles, Sasha Banks, another Jason figure, Becky Lynch, Batman, and a little Pikachu. And then up here is my Iron Giant figure. Really cool. And this is a Captain Price figure. And then also right over here, just got recently picked these up, the AC/DC new album, Skid Row, Tenacious D, Pick of Destiny, funny movie, and the White Zombie album. Now right over here, we have a couple displays right here. This is the Friday the 13th display right here. And then right here is the Crow display. Really happy I got that one. This is a Jeff Gordon when he did the Rolex 24, when he ran the Cadillac. That's the helmet. Kurt Busch IndyCar diecast. My very first IndyCar diecast I own. NASCAR Authentics. This is a rare version. NASCAR Authentics from Spinmaster. This is really cool. Met Michael Marooks at Martinsville 2019. I gave him this car to sign, and it's been on the shelf for a while. So it's autographed. Wendell Scott diecast. Joey Logano autograph. Hot Wheels exclusive and website exclusive. And this right here, this is pretty famous. This is my Stock Car National Series Season 3 Championship when I won the league. So, really cool. My Under Armour hat that I got. I got Rigby and Mordecai chilling with Jason Voorhees right there. Chucky, Dark Magician. I'm a huge Yu-Gi-Oh! Fan. I need to get the Blue-Eyes White Dragon. Love Blue-Eyes. My favorite monster, but Dark Magician. Raditz, the Creeper from Jeepers Creepers, Ratchet and Clank, Jin from Ghost of Tsushima, and this is a autographed Jeff Dunham Funko Pop. Pretty cool. I got it. And then behind is the Ricky Bobby poster. It's being covered up. Martrex Jr. with Laura Croft, Captain Price with the power armor, Nathan Drake, Crash Bandicoots. Funko Pops right here. Scorpion, huge Scorpion fan from Mortal Kombat, and Aloy from Horizon Zero Dawn. Jason Voorhees and Michael Myers. Leon S. Kennedy and Jill Valentine. The Crow. Then right here, if I can move it carefully, is the Doomsday guy from the Batman, Superman movie. Dale Sr. I'm not trying to make a big mess. Dale Earnhardt Jr. Kevin Harvick. And then I have The Undertaker and Finn Balor. And this is a little Dale's, like a Dale Earnhardt Sr. Also, Seth Rollins and the Pennywise Chase and the other Pennywises that I have. Now, this is where I do all the work for the events, video editing, and everything. Got the desktop, got a little Coke bottles that I use for the Coke 600 wins, a little Wolverine diecast, got a Bill Elliott and PJ Jones. So, pretty cool. And this is an actual tire. This is an actual race tire. And it's supposed to be like some kind of money, or you can make it into an ashtray, but pretty cool. Now, this is where all the power goes to. This is the iBuyPower desktop. Love the desktop a lot. We got a couple stickers right here. We got Retro Petty. Smokey Eunuch or Curtis Turner, Junior Johnson, and a Dale Sr. And then I have a Chase Elliott Championship sticker. I got a Sly Cooper. I got Chase Elliott giving the Intel Core sticker a middle finger. This is Ellie's tattoo from Last of Us Part 2. And then I got another Chase Elliott sticker. Another guitar pick from my granddad. This is a autograph Alex Bowman helmet. And this right here is a bunch of autographs from a bunch of drivers at South Boston Speedway from my local track. And then right here is my James Hunt display picture. Put the link in the description for display. Really cool. Earbuds. Down here is my Jack Leach jerky. this box right here, I use this as my PlayStation camera stand because I don't have anything to hold on to the PlayStation camera, so I just put it right there. AC. This is my Alex Bowman as a son's popping out. Alex Bowman shrine, as you can tell. Got a bunch of Alex Bowman cars. PS4 games, as usual. More PS4 games. More PS4 games. And then right get down here and got 3 Xbox games. And then right down here is my anime collection. Like Black Lagoon, One Punch Man, Cowboy Bebop, the Hellsing Ultimate series, Mortal Kombat, Dragon Ball Z, Avatar, and Legend of Korra. And then I got a Ed and Eddie season. And then I also got a Courage the Cowboy Dog season as well. Now right here, we got the TV right here. My setup, the PS3, Xbox One, I don't play as much. PS4 with the 4 terabyte expansion, as you can tell from the top. Trophies, the Monster Mash from 2019 when I won Martinsville, and the Robbins Racing Truck Series Championship Season 1. Couple diecasts right here that I got. Couple consoles that I collected over the years. Pretty cool. And right down here is a bunch of game magazines that I collected over the years. And my steering wheel right here, the Fanatec. My tripod stands. This is one of my favorite pieces to own. This is the Undertaker WrestleMania. And this is number 61. This is the Undertaker's final WrestleMania. And it comes with a piece of dirt from AJ Styles being buried. This is the Seasons of South Park. Huge South Park fan. A couple movies that I own. Pretty cool. Got a lot of movies collected. this is my monkey that I have for a very long time. And then this is my Vegeta poster, and it's made out of metal. A game chair right here. Dale Earnhardt Jr. pitcher poster. This is the microphone that I use, that when I pull out the game chair, I'll take the microphone out and do all that kind of stuff. And got some couple shirts. And that's about it. So that's the entire room tour. So thank you all. More than likely, I'll do another one probably at the end of 2021. See if you see anything different. But thank you all. Love every single one of y'all. Have a good Merry Christmas. And I will see y'all next time. Stay gold, everyone.